Hi everyone, I will try and keep the camera as still as possible. I just want to explain this picture. I didn't use any of the fairies that I bought the other day because they didn't look right. And then that caused me a dilemma then because I didn't have a fairy for the picture. So what I've done is I've just cut for now two paper fairies. This one and this one. And what I did first, I used the modelling paste to work out where the tree was going to be, the house was going to be, the bridge, the birdhouse, and the door and everything for the into the tree. And you'll see that by the first picture. And then stage by stage, or as best I can, I have, shown what I did. I put some sky in this. This is like on the edge of the wood, inside a wood type of thing. And put some trees in the background. This is the dark wood here. I did do some 3D leaves. I'll show you those. And I always, when I do a tree, I try and do the branch where it's broken off or cut off, sticking out. And so therefore I put that fairy sat there. The bridge, a lot of it is, I've used some gold embossing, not gold embossing powder, rub and buff to highlight the areas. Use some real moss here, here and here. And this is all done with chipboard, lead chipboard. The steps are done with chipboard. Each individual step was cut. There are some steps behind the wing. Comes down into by the water. And that water continues, it would do, from the bridge. Some stones. There is some more colouring in to do. I've got to shade this one. And I've got to shade that one a little bit. And these are easily, I'm going to put a little dobber glue on these to hold them in place. So I can easily take those two off. And these were all hand painted and then rub and buff used. Again, these are chipboard steps. I'm not sure if you can see that. All this was done with the modelling paste and then the rub and buff put over it. And the tree made to look like it's got bark. And that's it basically. So it is a mixed media picture and has elements of 3D in it, so I like that. Unfortunately, the little fairies didn't look right at all, and I didn't like that. So that's it for now. I will come back because what I may do is either hand paint the fairies myself or find some better ones on the net, because they must sit flat but look 3D. So that's it for now. Thanks for watching. Hope you like it. Take care. Bye bye for now.